So the time has come once again for us to be horny on main. I'm not saying that. So the time has come once again to be a whale on screen. We are pulling for the mommy Jingliu today. Ooh. It's like 3 a.m. right now, so if I'm a little quiet, that's why. I've been waiting for Jingliu for way too hecking long. She's the character I've been most excited to pull for since Silverwolf, so let's do it. Let's get in there. I'm also excited for some Chinche cons. I think my Chinche is only like E2 or something, so I end up getting an E6 Chinche or something. But as all good whales should, we're gonna pull for the weapon first. Don't look at my Stellar Jade count. The number might change every, you know, if it happens to go up at some point. Let's just get in there. Come on, big money. Oh no. Pom Pom, don't look so proud of yourself when you're giving me garbage. Do. And another one bites the dust. Oh, these minimum rolls are really hurting. Ooh, my baby. Too bad she's already E6. We don't need to see this. Oh, this is like, I feel like I keep getting this. At least she's cute. Look at how cute she is. I haven't been counting. How high are we? Can we get much higher? I swear to God, is this like right up? Why do we keep getting this? Oh, it literally is right up. Is this the one? It is the one. All right. Comment section if you believe. Raise your hands up to the sky. Give me your energy, please. Come on. I mean, ooh, I think it's the next one. I lied. I'm nervous. Oh God. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Oh, what the? So shocked. What are you doing here? What are her constellations or her eidolons do anyway? Should I go E2? Holy shit. Holy shit. What the fuck? These are disgusting. All right, well, let's just go easier for now. Let's just see. Oh! My connection! I'm being DDoSed. Who's playing StarCraft on my Wi-Fi? Hello? My thing bugged out. Oh, okay, I guess it didn't pull? I was gonna be extremely upset if it just pulled off screen and I didn't get to see what I got. Alright, let's try that again. I'm like really close to pity. Maybe like 10 off now? Chingche. 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 Chingche! No, that's not Chingche, but that's pretty damn good! Chingche! Where's my Chingche? Wow, that was awful. Wait, I feel like I've been getting very, very bad rolls. Okay, yeah, see? We were very, very close to pity. I think this is guaranteed. So don't be surprised when you see Jingliu. That's not surprising. This is expected value. Let's go! Chingche! Chingche! What the? Sampo? Okay, this was expected value, alright? Don't get excited. Don't get excited. Oh, she's so hot. Oh my gosh. Alright, hold on. I have to spend money real quick. I will live with just an E1. We don't have to go further than that. I would like E2 if we can get there, but I feel like that'll take astronomical luck. Let's just take what we get with this, and then maybe, you know, I'll get the E2 by the end of the banner, right? But I am excited for the mommy of destruction. Skip! Chingche! That's what we're really pulling for, is just Chingche's. I guess I could use some Tingyun too, but like, I really don't use Tingyun very much. Speaking of, oh, she's still so cute though. Did you know I started playing this game for Tingyun? I saw Tingyun and I was like, damn, she's cute. But now I play this game for Sushan, my beloved. I love me some stupid girls. I appreciate how Sushan's like, I'm not good with all this thinking stuff, so you can do that part. Just tell me what I have to punch. Let's go! How many people do you think awoke to a new fetish after seeing that one Tingyun scene? Too many. Too many. Skip. Let's go. Skip. Hello? I feel like we're getting unlucky. How long is this gonna take? Oh my. Okay, there we go. Can we win the coin flip? I'm not very good at these, I will be fully honest, so I don't expect us to. But if I have to lose, if I get welt, I'm going to throw something. I already have like E4 welt or something. I will be so angry. And I don't even have all the standard characters yet. Lola, let's go! in those eyes. Mommy? Sorry. Natasha, what the fuck? Speaking of mommy, where'd you come from? Let's go! Alright, we're going all the way. We're dumping everything in. I'm never gonna back out. Skip? Alright, well, you know, that was worth skipping. Come on, man! I don't want Siampo! Alright, well, we're kind of poor, but we have these, I guess. Like, heck and screw it, I'll do it. Am I on the right banner? Uh-oh. Oh, that was just... I was like, wait, he's not right up? But okay, it was fine. I was just confused. I was just scared.
Let's go! Let's go!
I hope that's 86. I don't wanna pull any more Jingshays. I don't wanna be stuck here any longer. Oh god, we are really scraping. We are digging under the sofa for pennies at this point. Oh, we're like a little short. We're just a little short. But what if I just spent a little bit more money? No, I don't wanna do that. I really don't wanna. Can I do, like, dailies and come back? Actually, wait a minute. I can! Hold on, YouTube. I'm going in!
20 minutes later.
Now let's see if this amounted to anything. If we get nothing out of this, I'm going to be... At this point, it's just funny, but it'll also be extremely sad. I feel like we're almost there is the thing. It's like actually just like 10 more pulls or something before we hit coin flip. But I really don't want to spend another $100. Well, let's be honest, I'm gonna spend it at some point anyway. Mama didn't raise no bitch. Kids, remember that spending money on mobile games is bad. Don't do microtransactions, stay in school, and don't follow the example of this YouTuber. This YouTuber is a big freaking buffoon. Whatever happens, happens. Wow, we weren't even that close, apparently. Come on, mommy, come home. Jingliu, mommy, come home. Can I win 2 coin flips in a row? As long as I don't lose it to Welp, that's all I care about. That's all I care about. Just please not Welp. Oh, what a... Come on, please. Anyone but Welp. Just anyone. Let's go! Oh, I've never been so rewarded for being so stupid! Wait, she's not even E6! I'm so close! Wait a minute. Hold on. YouTube, do not do this, but I'm going back in! I'm going back in! I still have Jades! That's- Who is that?! Ah! What? How? What? Hey, I got my Ching Chang! What? E1? E2? E3? Oops! How did this happen? How did this one happen? Well, I don't have a great set for her, unfortunately. I kind of want to just test her out really quick. I have no idea what she does, but that's an enemy we can fight. All right, mommy, let's see what you can do. Okay, so what the heck does she do? She has like stacks of some kind. What are those? So it seems like the goal here for us is to build her stacks up, and then she becomes absurd. She just becomes a monster. So let's just do that real quick. That's one stack. 2 stacks, and now she enters her stance. Oh, she's so cool! She's so cool! Holy damage! Oh, so she just like stays in the stance for a little bit, huh? You can't kill me. Wait, she's so cool! I think her ult also does some like stack nonsense. Oh, she's so cool! Yo, she's so cool! Oh my, it's so cool! Every time she does that, I'm like fangirling. God, she does so much damage for no reason. Nah, she just does whatever she wants. This is actually absurd. Bro! She's so strong! What the fuck? And she's so hot! Oh, she's so cool! Oh, this was so... She's so good! She's so good. Well, thank you for watching. I hope you've been entertained. I'll catch you when I catch you, chat. Oh my gosh, this character is crazy. She's so absurd. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll see you when I see you.
Goodbye, YouTube.